warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And our live game is Schalke against Bayern Munich. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Begley.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
The no-nonsense Benedikt Höwedes. Centre-back by trade, but he's shown the versatility to look comfortable at full-back too. An organiser and fully paid-up member of the commitment club.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Sidney Sam brings it forward. Tries a through ball. Here it comes. Be a throw-in. Good interception. Now it's Huntelaar. Ben Huntelaar unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Looking to force his way through. Goal! Bayern Munich! And Bayern Munich take the lead!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive. And I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. He's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. And in it goes! Great control, as if it was tied to his feet. That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Now the pass, and he's there to cut it out. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Ball through needs to be good here. There's no flag. Huntelaar has a goal! Balls come loose and the chase is on.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Robin has been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Passes it through. Xabi Alonso. Lewandowski brings the ball forward. Looks one over. Flags up. And he has been fouled there. So what can they conjure from this one?
Yeah, I think because this fella can come up with something a little bit different, I think the goalkeeper is going to be kept guessing until the very last second. He's not sure what's coming his way.
It's anyone's ball. Away from immediate danger. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Robben. It's broken loose. Dashing forward at pace. It's a loose ball. On the back foot, and it's Huntelaar, well positioned to make that interception. It's Lewandowski! Bayern Munich can't seem to retain possession. Xabi Alonso. Lahm looking up to see who wants it. That will be the final action of the first half. So in they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. It's the whistle then to start the second half. Alaba. Ribéry pumps it upfield. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Ribéry!
Just as well, the defender was on hand to mop up the loose ball.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Looks like a good ball through. It's come loose. Lewandowski. It's a long forward pass. Xabi Alonso. Robin, that is a terrific run. That's good intervention. Kings could have got far worse than that. Sidney Sam. Schalke has a free kick. Sidney Sam. Delicate ball. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Ribéry. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Looks to slip it through. Bayern Munich haven't made a substitution yet. Hövedes. Spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Vidal. It's Lewandowski. Lovely feet. It's Robert! Never one to be short of confidence, he gave it a go. The outcome though, not what he had in mind. Tries a through ball, deftly done. Keeper's ball. Now the pass. Well read, he sorted that out. Lewandowski. Ribéry needed to come up with a better ball.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Vidal. And it's Ribéry. Still anyone's game this, one moment can decide it.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
Lewandowski has a goal! Superb goal!
Listen, it's a massive contribution to help his team in front again, and his determination and stamina has enabled another late addition to typify his commitment from start to finish.
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Bayern Munich have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Bayern Munich take what looks to be a decisive lead. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Vidal. Bayern Munich need to hold on for a few more moments. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Bayern Munich come out on top. hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered.
Your final thoughts, Jim? Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in you,